Here we have the Mini K and the Mini KE series torque testers from Kolver. These small form factor torque testers feature an internal transducer on the K models and external rotary transducer on the KE models. The Mini K torque tester comes in three varieties, the K1, K5, and K20, which have a max torque range of 8.8 to 177 inch-pounds. One rundown adapter is supplied for joint simulation, and more are available for purchase. Torque readings are accurate to plus or minus 0.5% of indicated readout. The Mini KE torque testers are available in four varieties, the KE1, KE5, KE25, and KE50, which have a max torque range of 8.8 to 422 inch-pounds. Each unit includes an external rotary transducer that is calibrated to the tester and cannot be used separately. Results are accurate to plus or minus 0.25% in either direction. Both K and KE units feature a four-digit screen that can display torque values in both newton meters, kilogram per centimeter, and inch pounds, with an auto or manual reset function. The torque testers weigh under 2 pounds each and have 125% transducer overload protection and can be powered by a 9-volt battery or using the included AC adapter. Each tester comes in a protective plastic carrying case along with a manual and calibration certificate. Find out which model suits your needs best today at flexibleassembly.com. Have any questions about the Mini K or Mini KE series torque testers from Kolver? If so, let us know in the comments below. Thank you for watching, and be sure to subscribe for more product news and updates from Flexible Assembly.